wasn't that unprepared after all. Roddick, hold on. It's almost over. Outside, but I can't work out where I am. It's impossible to see anything in this storm.
You're telling me? And it's getting worse.
Fuck. I can just about make out some pylons. If you give me a few minutes, I'll try to locate an extraction point.
Okay, but hurry up. I can't keep this beast in the air for much longer. Any news from Foster?
Negative. I need to find him.
I know. But first, let's take care of the briefcase. As soon as it's safe, we'll take care of him too.
Okay. I'll try to work out where I am. Damn, it's too fierce. I hope Vulcan can land. I can see the lights of a helipad.
Only for you. I can't see jack shit from up here.
Okay. This is the plan. As soon as I reach the helipad, I'll try to signal the landing area to you. There must be flares on that tower. At least, I hope so.
Copy. Proceed. Over and out.
Looks like it's out of fuel.
Thank you.
there! Wait up! But that fucking helipad isn't easy to get to.
You're going to have to give it more than your best. I can't keep this bird in the air much longer.
Thank you.
Buster!
Reyes! You're alive!
Commander! Are you alright?
Things got pretty bad. I thought I'd seen everything, but I still managed to surprise me. What the hell is that thing?
This? It's a long story. Vulcan's coming for the extraction. I recovered this.
You managed to get hold of it.
Don't act so surprised.
On the contrary, that's why you're here. I knew you wouldn't let me down. Well done.
The storm is getting worse. Can you walk? Sir!
You were in Iraq, weren't you, Reyes?
Yes, sir.
So, you know that sometimes it's necessary to burn an oil well in order to avoid it falling into enemy hands. I've known Gora since 83. He was a hot-headed kid. He had already made a name for himself through his dedication, his initiative. But people like us, Reyes, we understand that whoever looks to war as a solution ends up being consumed by it.
Was he the one that wounded you?
Yeah. I tried to stop, but that kid has what it takes. He's always had it. Listen, Gora has no intention of reporting to the president. He only believes in himself now. If the research ends up in his hands, God only knows who'll get hold of it.
With all due respect, sir, to hell with Gora. Let's get that out of here as soon as possible.
This is far from over. I have other orders. Do you know where this comes from? Down there is one of the most advanced experimentation centers on the planet. They call it the Castle. It stretches miles underground. Operation Sandcastle was launched to stop Section 8 finding it. But I failed.
Why didn't you tell us anything?
Do you have any idea how important this is? We're talking about the most dangerous technology on the face of the Earth!
I had my suspicions.
Reyes, think. Look around you. That data can't be allowed to leave here. We have to reach the depths of the laboratory before Gora does, and destroy it forever. Those are my orders.
But maybe we can...
That server must be destroyed, Reyes, or the whole world will burn. You have to understand. The Department of Defense can't trust anyone with this. Not even H.A.D.E.S.
Earlier, I found a dead H.A.D.E.S. agent. He was wearing this.
Then you know, there must be H.A.D.E.S. operatives outside my command.
It was someone I'd never seen before.
There must be infiltrators. I don't know who's commanding. Where's Radek?
Exactly where you left him. He's wounded. He couldn't carry on.
Where I left him? He was the one who left me.
What?
In the middle of the fight with Section 8. Apparently, Radek also has a price.
That's not possible. I know Radek. He can't have betrayed us.
So where the hell did he go? That's always been your weak spot, Reyes. Presuming you know better.
I locked him in a warehouse. I checked his position not long ago.
Great. But I doubt he's still there. We'll have to watch out for him, too. It's just the two of us now. There's no time to waste. You'll have to complete the mission in my place. You can reach the underground facility through this ventilation shaft. I'll make sure the briefcase gets out in one piece. Then we'll go back to retrieve Radek. The Major owes us an explanation.
That scientist. He was babbling about matter transfer experiments. Basically a teleporter. Do you know anything about that? What are those creatures, sir?
That's just the tip of the iceberg, kid. Down there, there's so much more. And it needs to stay there.
Commander, enough with the ambiguity. I'm ready to do what it takes, but I need to know what I'm heading into.
Listen, I don't have the full picture. That technology originated...
Vulcan, come in.
Reyes, where are you? I'm still hovering, God knows how. There's no time left. I can't land in these conditions.
Vulcan, listen to me. Foster is dead.
What? What the fuck are you saying? What happened?
They shot him. Right in front of me.
That's impossible. Fuck. Who was it?
I don't know. Vulcan, the situation is far worse than we could have imagined. Foster gave me one last order. I have to go down. I'm so screwed.
Thank you. What's going on? This for you. What are you? What?
Hey! Stop!
It can't be. That looks like... No, it's impossible. Looks like it's been abandoned for years. Jeez, this place smells like shit.
No. It can't be.
Over here!
Follow me.
Follow me, my ass? Who the hell are you? That suit. Are you with H.A.D.E.S?
Your questions will not beget the answers you seek. But you are right. The shadow of our lord, H.A.D.E.S, is rapidly spreading over this place. So the time has come for us, H.A.D.E.S, to make a choice.
Look, I've had enough of your bullshit. What kind of game are you playing in this goddamn asylum? It's fucking absurd. What did you do to me in that room? better answer, or else...
Or else what? You forget that I just saved your life. This is not the time for answers. Now follow me, and when you are ready, you will understand.
It even has its own transportation system. How big is this place? Hey, you...
Aptum. You can call me Aptum.
What the fuck? Tell me where we're going then, Aptum.
Impatience is clouding your mind. At the end of this glorious day, you will thank me. Prepare yourself for what is to come.
Yeah, sure. Enough already. Tell me where we are.
Home.
I'm sick of your bullshit. Like, fuck, I'll follow you in there. What do you want from me? Do you know Roddick? Hey, are you listening to me?
You still don't understand.
Don't take another step.
Did you think I didn't know? You are not worthy to carry it. None of us are.